Today's chemical development labs are busy places that create new chemicals, formulations, and products that boost the bottom line. But are these labs as efficient as they could be? Not if they're relying on legacy solutions that impede workflows, making it difficult to find and share data, stifling innovation. The need is high for sustainable innovation to stay ahead of the competition and develop breakthroughs in new technologies. Your lab may be suffering from the data deluge, making it difficult to find, manage, or share data. Move beyond legacy solutions to digital systems. Another reason to go digital is to eliminate those dead ends in exploratory experiments that require huge efforts and high costs to surmount. Digital virtual screening saves time by doing fewer physical experiments, eliminating those shots in the dark. With virtual screening, data is enriched and examined before you do physical experiments. Moving beyond exploratory experiments, take advantage of ways to optimize and scale up those most promising ideas. Gain access to a database of all physical experiments ever run. Search by material ingredients, processing parameters, results, genealogy, and more. And leverage visualization tools to help explore high potential results. When product optimization takes too long because it requires too many experimentation cycles, and each cycle takes longer than it should, that process is broken. You need fewer, faster experimentation cycles and the ability to find and trust previous experimental results. Automated data gathering and processing, and a well-managed chemical inventory system to help efficiently search and procure the raw materials necessary for experimentation. In short, you need these powerful capabilities to speed up the pace of innovation. When everyone in your lab can access data in real time, whether published literature, prior experiments, current results, or on-hand reagents, you've removed barriers, streamlined productivity, and enabled innovation. All from your electronic workspace.